work, man. I'm gonna get out of here, man. I gotta make it to that Halloween party.
All right, man. I'll see you later. Carson.
How have things been since you've started the new medicine?
It's been all right. Up until I lost it.
You lost it?
Yeah. An office plant grabbed me the other night.
It grabbed you. And what did you do to it?
Nothing. I was just looking out a window at a girl.
So you met a girl?
Not really. I would like to, so I came to get more of the pills so I can get out and do that.
Done.
Awesome. Thank you.
Why are you doing that? Why are you taking those? They're like poison.
Oh, this? I guess I just need these, for the trees.
The trees?
Yeah. I'm pretty afraid of them, I guess.
How can you be afraid of trees? They're so wonderful. I wish I was a tree.
I'm really glad that you're not. You're really pretty. I mean, more than a tree is.
I wouldn't say that, but I think you've got some tree beauty in you too. You don't need those anymore. Come on, I'll show you.
Well, hey, what's your name?
I'm Willow.
Sorry, I guess I saw a shadow or something. Right there. You see it? It's right there.
What are you talking about?
It's back.
What's back?
You cannot tell me you don't see that tree. It's following us. It knows that we're out here.
That doesn't make any sense.
They're doing this. They were all doing this.
What's the matter with you now?
You brought me out here.
What's wrong with you now?
get away from me. All of you, get away from me.
So I've seen you've had some trouble with the dendrophobia. What happened?
That girl is the devil. She's one of them. She's one of them.
One of who, Carson?
The trees, the tree people. I'm pretty sure she's also a witch.
Here, take this. Something to help. I want you to try this and I'll check out with you in a couple weeks, okay?
Alright, I can't wait.
Good for you as it was for me.